skirt. Diamonds in my chain, girl.
Okay.
Every 20 minutes, change clothes.
So
I had a meal before the label. Just as long as they know. Money made me do it. I say, rest in peace, of bankroll. You in a better place, dog. You won't ever see me later.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, that kid Don Cedric. You packed in the video on 2 days. You can see. You feel what I'm saying? Nice little taco. You know what I'm saying? Got a little bit of cheese right here. You feel me? You finna go stupid, man. You feel what I'm saying? Because it's Taco Tuesday, man. Stop playing with me. About to grub up. You feel what I'm saying? We about to do our thing. You feel me? I'm going to go to Greens. You feel me? You see that? So look, we about to hop right into it. If y'all do the type of content where you put on my shit, on that comment, subscribe. Follow the boy and grandma down there, that can down stay chubby. Without further ado, you finna hop right into it, man. Let's go. Alright, so as y'all saw me cutting up the onions and stuff, already got everything cut up right here, right? Excuse me. So what you gonna do now? I'm gonna tell you about it. Oh, you feel me? There you go. A little more. Just a tap. Alright, there. I'm gonna say in a walk. Turn it on. There's your another drill. Wait for it to heat up. Timer. Alright, now I just heat it up, you know what I'm saying? Gonna make sure your hands are clean. Just use your hands. You feel me? Heat up pretty fast. Make sure you wash your hands always. No cross contamination. Woo! My eyes are still burning from the onions. Oh god. Alright, look. Get you a spoon.
Alright. Got the spoon now.
Mix it around. Wait. It's a wok. You need a wooden thing.
You know what I'm saying?
What are these? For woks. Alright, y'all. So what you gonna do now? Just stir it up a little bit. While those are browning, you're gonna take ground turkey, you know what I'm saying? Handy dandy knife. Yes, sir. Open up the meat. You're going to use all the meat. Why not? Leave the, what's it called? Vegetables in there. Soak up the oil. You know what I mean? Now, take the meat. Thank you. And you can force your hand up a little bit. Now look. Simple as task. Master me then. This is that jibber taco, you feel what I'm saying? What y'all gonna do now? Take your seasonings. You feel me? Hold up. You know that was. You know. You feel me? You know that was smooth. A little bit of hug. Oh, let's rub them through the roof. Black pepper, smooth again. You feel me? Hey, I might take a bit of it. Hey, a little bit of black pepper on them. Chili powder, you're gonna get a garlic powder. Garlic powder, you feel me? Gotta move. Oh, you feel me? But you trying to tell me the best tacos in the world. I don't know though, because the street tacos be hitting. They be smacking, you know what I'm saying? Finger looking good, you feel me? Now, stir it on up. Just go ahead and stir it up. Keep on crunching it up so that that's what we is. You feel me? Keep on crunching it up. I mean, I'm really too short for this. Add a little bit more seasoning stuff. You feel me? Yeah. Make sure to always go from the bottom and straight. Because things can get stuck. No cap. Alright, look. Now what you're going to do, just keep stirring, keep whipping it up, you feel me? And then we'll put the taco seasoning next. I'm going to catch y'all when everything's straight and everything good. Alright, y'all. Those onions. It's no joke. How's the children? How's your wives? Alright, so what you gonna do next? You gonna get... Alright, now what y'all gonna wanna do is get one cup of water. So, now make it in enough. A little more. Alright, now... Pour it on in. Now you're gonna stir it up. Woo! Then you're gonna put the seasoning. Now, seasoning and then the plate with it. Straight deliciousness. You're gonna put the whole pack in there. Greatness. You're witnessing greatness right now. I have to zoom that in. Make that on around. Bring it around. Now you're gonna turn it down, let it simmer. At least like 3-4, you know what I'm saying, around there. Let that joint simmer. Now what you're gonna wanna do is get the script ready for the Cajun shrimp. You feel what I'm saying? Scroll down. We only got a few more tails to go. Alright, y'all. Now that I done took the few tails that was off. What you gonna do now? Pay close attention to the meat now. You know what I'm saying? You gotta pay close attention to your meat. Alright. Now what you gonna do? Go bunch all your scripts together, you feel me? Then you gonna wanna get a knife. Let me see. I'll do a good straight knife. Cut your lime in half or fourths. Yeah. Just cut it in half. Like that. So get the softest ones you can find. Easy access to cut. Boom. Hold on. Boom. You feel me? Now just bunch them all together. Alright, now what you're going to do? Soak that in the lemon juice. Keep continue putting on your limes on the shrimp. Both halves, like one lime in general. We'll get some seasonings out. You know what I mean? We'll get you a little bit of black. See, you gotta get it hot so that it all fall down. You gonna get this Cajun, you know what I'm saying? Whatever it is, y'all know what I'm saying. Probably not, but it's cool. Boom. You gonna? We'll be back. So now what you're gonna do, add the shrimp. Now, put it all around. Try to get it on top of the garlic, you feel me? And you're gonna take your other half of limes. Put that in there. Oh, yeah. It's here. Always test your food, too. Now we wait for it to cook. So we can flip it.
on TNT.
Y'all done saw me whip up the tacos, put the meat right there, hold on. Word up. Y'all done saw me make the script right here. Now, I'm gonna show y'all the final product and how it look when it turn out. So let go. All right, y'all, so this is the shrimp tacos, you feel what I'm saying? Just a little touch, you feel me? And yeah, got it on the nacho shell right there. So yeah, hopefully y'all did enjoy this video. Y'all did, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Follow your boy on the grandma down there, that kid down, say Juby. Leave a comment or hurry up on my Instagram for more cooking videos. And yeah, without further ado, it's been your boy, and I'm out.